brought to you by GTA, your island, your network.
Plaintiff's counsel Delia Wolf is calling out the church, specifically for, quote, acting in bad faith, end quote, and for banking on insurance coverage to front the cost of claims. Wolf is part of the Lujan and Wolf firm, the attorneys representing a vast majority of the victims of clergy sexual abuse who filed suit. During a joint status conference in the District Court of Guam on Tuesday, she reported their group of clients may abandon settlement talks as a result of, quote, revelations by the church, end quote. At the crux of the matter, the sale of at least three church properties, one of which is the Hotel Acshon, formerly the Redemptorist Martyrs Seminary in Jutniah. According to Wolf, they're concerned that the, quote, properties are being sold in a suspicious manner, end quote, and possibly for less than asking price. She further alleges the church is using a different realtor to handle these transactions and have failed to provide plaintiffs with the appraisals to show the fair market value of the assets. Quote, these appraisals are documents we were promised. In light of these revelations, we are having to rethink going to mediation, end quote. Archdiocese of Agana's stateside legal counsel Mike Pedersen, via teleconference, assured the court it was all a misunderstanding. He further clarified there are four properties being discussed, and the reason for the transactions was, quote, economic in nature, end quote. Attorney Wolf declined to provide further information on the properties post-hearing.
Sorry, no comment.
Both Chief Judge Francis Tidinko Gatewood and Superior Court Judge Michael Berdalio agreed they cannot get involved or force mediation. A return hearing is set for September 11th. Mediation, meanwhile, is scheduled for September 17th through the 19th. Reporting for Guam's News Network, I'm Crystal Paco. Brought to you by GTA, your island, your network.